Yo, what's up, guys? Red Savage here. I'm just gonna be calling my name, Red Savage. Today, we are going to be building some things. I don't know. Just some things. I don't know, guys, because today I'm gonna go somewhere. But, hopefully, I don't have to, you know, go early. So, yeah, guys, oh crap. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna get down to the video, and yeah. So yeah, I just want to show you what I'm gonna be building, and I want you to give a shout out to my homies, Kendrell and Kendrick. Yeah, they're my homies. So yeah. What I want to name? What I forgot? Oh yeah. Basically, I was gonna build like. So, like a home for the villagers, guys. You know, the villagers need a home too. They need a home. So yeah. If you ask me, I say the villagers are pretty homeless. There we go, guys. There we go. Alright, okay, wait a minute. I'm gonna break this door right here and put it over right now. Put the sand. Alright, so I'm gonna put the door right here. It's actually gonna be two doors. The bed is gonna be back there. The house is not about to be that short, guys. So, yeah. Not gonna be the biggest. Wait a minute. I'm gonna build the roof more later. But yeah, I gotta build like the house. I gotta say, guys, the villagers' house gonna be pretty big because they're homeless. To me, they're homeless. I don't know about y'all, but about y'all, y'all probably like, oh man, I'm gonna enjoy Minecraft. But yeah, guys. I just like helping out the villagers online. Sometimes I go and break, like, put lava over their house on PS4. Sometimes I do. But yeah, guys, so yeah. Speed this up a little bit. So, yeah, I'm gonna put bedrock right there. What do they need? Like, some Minecraft. Right there. But yeah, guys, since I love you so much, I'm gonna go ahead. Why I made this video is because for my cousin, or my cousins, Kendrick and Kendrell, I told you about them. But yeah, and on that, I made it for you guys too. Don't just get the wrong thing. It's like, oh man, he made it for us. Like, don't get the wrong thing. It's just it. Oh man, he made it for his cousins, not for us. Yeah. So I actually made it for you guys. For you guys and for your cousins. crap, I hate this. Like, it won't break. Alright, there we go. There we go. There we go. That was hacking. I'll just leave it right there right quick so I can just go ahead because things are getting on my nerves. And once again, go follow them on their YouTube channel. They probably haven't made one yet. They probably did. I don't know what they're doing, but right now. But guys, yeah. But if they did, go follow them on their YouTube channel. Speed this up real quick.
Tennessee getting to me. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little smashed. I'm a little dressed. But we in the club, man. Oh. Yeah, they hate, but they broke them.
They broke them.
And when it's time to pop, they have no shit. That shit chick, then why she texting me? Why she keep calling my phone, speaking sexually? Every time I'm out, why she stressing me? You call her Stephanie? I call her Heffany. I don't open doors. I just want the neck, nothing more. Shorty, make it clap, make it a blow. When you tired of your man, give me a call. Dice bitches talking out they jaw. Next minute, calling for the law. It's not a half, I'm calling. I'm killing them, sorry for your loss. I just called a body Randy Morris. Now this year I'm really going north. Ooh. Ooh. These haters on my body, shake them all.
Thank you.
ain't no telling where I'm finna be at. Hey, hey, I'm beyond all that fuck shit. Hey. Hey, lil' mama, would you like to be my sunshine? Nigga, touch my game, we gon' turn this shit to combine. Ice on my neck, cost me 10 times 3. $30,000 for a nigga to get free. I just hit Rodeo and I spent like 10 G's. I just did a show and spent the check on my mama. When I go in VK, I might run out the Bahamas. And I keep like 10 phones, then I'm really never home. All these niggas clones tryna copy what I'm on. Nigga, get your own, tryna pick a nigga bone. Wait till brother skip, boy, I had a good day. Metro PCS, trapping ball, making plays. 50 Shades of Grey, beat that pussy like Hulk Hogan. I know you know my slogan, if it ain't about guap, I'm gone. Niggas hating cause I'm chosen from the concrete I had rolled. Shorty staring at my necklace cause my diamonds really froze. Put that dick up in her pussy, bet she feel it in her toe.
Alright guys, so that's not the end of the video. It's not the end of the video. I still gotta do some shit. Wait, what time is it? Cause I'm supposed to be... Supposed to be going to the mall today. What time is it? Hold on guys. One. I gotta go tomorrow. Peace.